Kuzey.
Yeah, he had the burger even before we put the party or make the video of it, so I'm not happy with that. It's alright, I forgive him. Him after that.
I wanted to put my hands on, my mistake. I wanted to take a nice shot of the burger. I couldn't resist. I seen it, right in front of me.
But what did you do? Show me with your hands. How did you grab it? People, it's review time. Let's get started. Well, what can I say? You actually lived up to the hype. The hummus was really nice, rich in flavor. The burger, wow. When I took that first bite, the juices that were flowing from that beef patty, it was like as if someone lit a firework in my mouth. It was really orgasmic. The T-bone steak, it was cooked the way I like it. It was medium rare. Burger a solid 9.2 out of 10. The T-bone steak I'd give a 8.5 out of 10. The baklawa I'm gonna give that a 10 out of 10 because I've got a very big sweet tooth. The special fillet I'd give that a 8.3, and the cheese meatball I'd give that a 9 out of 10. That was really nice. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe, share and like.